So you want to draw strokes that also have outlines. First, draw a stroke. Then go to object mode and add a thickness modifier to the stroke. Then make a duplicated link copy of the stroke. Select the copy and add more thickness to it. Also add a tint modifier, set the strength to 1 and change the color to your liking. Then press G, Y and offset the stroke a little bit in the Y axis. Now parent the copy to the main stroke. Now you can change the stroke and outline thickness on the fly. But you can take this even further. Select the first stroke and copy the thickness modifier factor value as a new driver. Select the copy object and paste as a new driver. Then go to Edit Driver and set the type to scripted expression. Then type plus and add a value that you want the outline thickness to be and press enter. Now you have an even more flexible system that can save you a lot of time. See you next time, Speed King.